Hi everyone, my name is Zana Saab. I'm the founder of the Nawaya Network. Have you ever wondered, what if Ili Saab didn't have access to any of the resources or opportunities he needed in order to become a fashion designer? Well, there are so many youth all around us who come from low-income backgrounds, who have so much potential and talent, but because of limited access to resources, are unable to further develop their skills. Well, the Nawaya Network aims to change this. Via an interactive online platform on nawaya.org, online users can help us identify mentors, trainers, classes, funding, internships, and job opportunities, which we will then redirect to our ambitious youth. We are seeking $300,000 to upgrade our platform, take it to the next level, so that we are able to empower thousands of youth throughout Lebanon and even the Arab region. Thank you.